Alright, so here you go, guys. Hold on. Little newts. This is the fire newt, and I don't know what this one's called, but I'm going to be releasing them in this little creek upstate New York. So, alright, so we're just going to place one right there. See, watch him. Watch him real closely. He's going to... He's crawling on
there. I do salamander.
See, there he is. He's going up in the rock. Here, put him right on this rock, because that's where I put the last one. Alright, so, see? And this is the fire newt, right here. He'll probably... I don't think this one likes the water. Oh, no, he's in the water. He's swimming. Oh, shoot, this one.
Oh, God, does he need help?
No. Oh, he likes the land. This is a land newt, so...
Let's rescue him.
I'm just gonna put him right over there. And then the fire newt. Dude, I find these all the time at my aunt's creek, so... See?
Hold on. Like the water?
He has to... So his head is in the water. He's underwater right now. Don't know if he likes it or not.
Yeah,
he's going under the rock, so I think he does like it.
He's crawling under the rock. You can see his tail right there. He just hit under the rock.
He's gonna eat. Oh, look. There's one of those things. Look.
Oh.
Look, see? Yeah. That's what they feed on. I don't know if you can see that, but.
Don't scare it away. See if the salamander eats it.
There's one over here too, so look, I'll show you. This thing's gonna move. See that little thing right there? Guys, look.
It's just crawled under that leaf. Well, it's kinda hard to see, guys, but there's this little like minnow thing that like swims around and then it like perches on rocks and leaves underwater.
Yeah.
So and this one pretty fast.
There is lots of more wildlife type stuff on here, so.
Wonder where that salamander went.
We will lift these rocks to show you, see if we see anything. It's gonna change all of the water.
I'll move over here. I don't know. My cousin wants to jump. So. Oh, look, there's a whole bed of these things.
Of little mill crappies?
Yep. If you see them up close now, they're not minnows. You can tell.
What are they then?
They're bugs. They're like some kind of scorpion looking bug. Look, see the whole bed of them? Dude, look at it closely. Look at the legs.
It's kind of hard to see with the camera. I'd have to get closer.
See if I got one. Yeah, I got one, dude.
You got one?
Look.
All right, guys. I don't know if you see that little thing shooting around.
Yeah, so I got one. I'm going to keep this, dude.
They seem to perch on stuff, so let's see if we can find it like a pebble.
Yeah, I'll just pour some in the water.
Pour the thing out.
All right, he's still in there. So.
All right, let's find a little pebble or a leaf.
I'll stand on. And a little pebble.
I'll get the pebble.
There's
a bunch of pebbles right here.
Yeah. They're not pebbles, they're like this little rock.
Well, how big should we get it?
I think like these.
This? Nah. This looks cool.
Oh, dude, I could probably skip that. So, here, yeah, I'll put the.
Alright, you got a little
pebble.
You want to skip
the rock?
Alright,
we'll try to
skip it. Skipping attempt by Robert.
Oh, shit.
That's a 12.
I found them. And we can come over here and
dude, do you want the cap to the folders?
No, wait, come over here again. There's a whole bunch of these little batches over here.
The minnow things?
Yeah, these little bug things. I don't know if you can see them, but they're all moving around.